Welcome to the FileHold video tour series. My name is Kevin MacArthur with FileHold Systems. In this section, we will focus on an area of the system called virtual folders. In this demonstration, I want to talk very briefly about virtual folders. Virtual folders is a section that allows you to have your own virtual file cabinet, both private and public, depending on documents that you want to round up, put into one centralized container, and have quick access to them. To create a virtual folder, it's very simple. If you right-click the virtual folder section and you add a virtual folder, you can name it anything you want. You can determine at this point if it's going to be a personal virtual folder, only one that you can see, or if you're going to put it out publicly for the rest of the company to be able to see. So once we hit OK, I've now made a private folder, and you can see that my new documents folder is here. To bring files into this new folder, it's very, very simple. Navigate out to the folder that I want to bring documents from, grab this document, and I can drag and drop it into the new documents folder. I also have the ability to go in and right-click a document, and I can send it to a virtual folder. If I click that, I can navigate out to my new documents folder and hit OK. Now, once I actually go into the new documents folder, you can see that these documents have been added, and like before, this still lives in accounting. But yet we've got quick access to it here, and all the behavior that we're used to will show up. We can open the document here, open it up in our viewer, edit the metadata, and so on, email from here. So very, very simple to create a virtual folder. These are very useful when you have a meeting, you want to gather up documents without creating new structure in the system. This is a quick way to do that. Thank you for watching our FileHold video tour series. For more information about FileHold or to schedule a personalized demonstration that is focused on your specific business needs, please contact us at sales@filehold.com.